Hey, welcome to the stream.
Hey, welcome.
Thank you, thank you. I was thinking that I caught a couple with hot water practicing, but I miss more hits than I actually hook up on. Did you fish in this tournament? Oh, very nice. I should have spent more time practicing on this map, but it's been a long time since I fished here. Oh, nice. Yeah, I was at work when he streamed, so I got to check in for a couple minutes on break. There's one. Better not be a bowfin. I hope it's not a bowfin. Okay, I'm happy. I got one. How did Sabby do? So, I'm a little confused because isn't there still 10 more hours for the places to be determined? Understood. I don't know, man. Only got one fish so far. It's been rough. Thanks for coming out. I appreciate the support, brother. pH is tearing them up. I was thinking that was going to be my next step. I was working my way down. See, Mr. KP Shimino's in third. Too close to the log. There we go. Let's see what we got. that's a pick roll, isn't it?
Damn it.
Yeah, I've been watching KP's videos for years. There's a bus. Thinking about throwing a little two-aught bass jig. don't even know if I brought anyone out. I think the 2-0 is the smallest I brought. There's a good one. Somebody caught a catfish. Hey, did you guys check out the description on the stream? No one's tried to guess my favorite setup yet. More along the lines of a type of crank baiting, spinner baits, Texas rig, Carolina rig, Alabama rig, stuff like that. Like it's a common type of bass fishing setup. Okay. So I've got four now. Am I going to be the only person that struggles to get like 10 fish, period? I'm gonna have to get at least three trophies to even qualify for the next round. Do you think? Hey, welcome. Thank you, thank you. Have a good night at work, man. Or a good day. keep. Missing those. Hey guys, thanks for checking out the stream. I'm in a bad spot here. Five fish with less than an hour to go and only one trophy. Does that count? I feel like Sidhu when he came in last place in his last tournament, or in his first tournament. Bite the stick. This bass. No. Yes, I can keep it. I'll take it. It's something. those boats took. Gotcha. I need every bite right now. I need to land everyone. David, missing a topwater strike is like getting parried on a kidney shot. It sucks so bad. That's a good one. This is a good one. Hopefully it's not a bowfin. Please don't be a bowfin. Please be a bass. Fuck. No. Freaking bowfin. I've got 10, but they're not pretty. I hate missing those. Please don't be a bowfin. Please don't be a bowfin. It's a bowfin. Dang it. Hey, what's going on, cuz? How you doing? I'm getting my ass whipped in this tournament. I'd be doing a lot better if I was fishing against you. Honestly, I think Twitch is the better platform for streaming. I'm just trying to get as much out there as I can right now on YouTube with my other, normal videos. Hey, cuz, take a look at the description and see if you can guess my my favorite bass technique in real life. Dude, I don't even know if I did well enough here to make it to the next round tomorrow. Five minutes left. No. Buzz baiting is not my favorite. My favorite is walking the dog with a spook. Like, this is gonna be it. Rough tournament. It's like some of these guys had full bags with nothing but trophies. It's pretty legit. If I could count the weight of my bowfin, I'd be in pretty good shape. That's it. Four out of my last five fish were babies. Well, guys, thanks for watching. Wish it would have been a better result. Have a good night.